Omaha's Bob Warming is starting his second season as the head coach of the Mavericks, and what a difference 12 months can make. Now, UNO did all right last year, 7-8-1, but this year they returned 9 starters and 84% of their scoring and 89% of their saves in goal. This will be an experienced group.
The team's just more mature now, in a very good way. And yesterday's practice might have been the very best first practice I've ever had since 1976.
That's high praise. Mavs open the season hosting UCLA in an exhibition match a week from Saturday.